A judge has temporarily stopped the city from transferring homeless people from hotels to shelters. This after several residents with disabilities were reportedly sent to buildings that didn't accommodate their needs. The City Department of Social Services and Homeless Services says work is being done to ensure when the process resumes that each individual's unique needs will be appropriately addressed.